Easy Excel sponsors the Mr. Excel podcast. Don't Fear the Spreadsheet, episode number 11, Selecting Hyperlinks. All right, I'm Bill Jelen from MrExcel.com. I'll be joined by Tyler Nash. Tyler, what's today's question?
A coworker of mine just sent me a worksheet that I need to do some editing in, and there's tons and tons of hyperlinks in the cells, and I need to be able to click inside those cells without actually following the hyperlink. Is there a way that I can do that?
Hey, that's sweet. I like that coworker of yours, Tyler, because they sent you a list of articles. This is copied and pasted from the Mr. Excel articles page, and so all of these are live hyperlinks. Now, I don't know why you'd want to get rid of the hyperlinks, because they all lead to a great article, right? You click and it opens your web page, and you're going to be able to see all kinds of stuff. Why do you want to get rid of these hyperlinks? But I understand Excel is notorious, right? You just come here and you type anything that seems remotely like either an email address or anything, and they change the color, they make it a hyperlink. You know, so if you see it right after it happens, you can say undo hyperlink, or you can even say, hey, stop doing this. All right, so I'll just undo hyperlink. But you know, in this case, we just have hundreds of these that we have to work with. And the frustrating thing is, when you go click the cell, it takes you to the page again. So, two solutions to this. The solution I always use, I just come to a cell that doesn't have a hyperlink, and then I use the arrow keys to get in. But as one of the viewers of the Mr. Excel podcast pointed out, there is an official way to do it, which I don't quite like. You actually click on the cell and hold the mouse button down. When the hand changes to the plus sign there, you can click and you've selected the cell. So, click, hold, there. Watch the, so it's a hand, click, plus. Takes about half a second, not that bad. But once you're in, you can use the arrow keys. Hey, if you happen to be in Excel 2010, by the way, there is this cool new feature. It's out on the Home tab, this little eraser here. In Excel 2010, if you select a bunch of cells and more than one of those cells have a hyperlink, then they will give you this remove hyperlinks, which will remove them all. Now, hey, in real life, what you really might want to do with this is extract the address from the hyperlink. That's beyond the scope of this book, but if you go out to YouTube and you search for Learn Excel 664, you will get this video that shows you a small little macro that you can use to get all of those hyperlinks into another column. Hey, Don't Fear the Spreadsheet, a great book, a beginner book for Excel, $14.95, goes through about 150 Q&A. The podcast here is just going to do about 20 of these or so. Lot more in the book. It'll get you from level 1 up to level 4. This book makes Excel for Dummies look like it was written for rocket scientists.